3DO.
Seven weeks have passed since we set sail from Enroth. Slaves freed from our skirmishes with Regnan fleets talk of the turmoil in Erathia. I suspect their stories are true, but I must see the evidence with my own eyes. The ocean tides were kind enough to bury the fallen on its shores. However, the smoking ruins of Cloudfire greeted us with nothing but destruction and the stench of death. With no survivors, only the battlefield could tell me what happened here. Despite the breath of devastation, the presence of Minotaurs suggest a raiding party. However, the ranks were too well organized. This is the work of the Dungeon Overlords. Evidently, the wizards were prepared, but overrun nevertheless. These atrocities rend my heart and fuel my anger. Erathia's banner must be respected, never disgraced. Think of my beloved Roland and my son Nikolai, and how much further this war will carry me from them. But my duty is clear. My father's kingdom must survive. Erathia must not fall to its enemies. Upon liberating Stedwick, my fears were confirmed. My father did not die of natural causes. He was poisoned. Investigations conducted by General Morgan Kendall prior to the war yielded no suspects. Now I learn the necromancers, seeking a military tactician equal to myself, have resurrected my father, King Griffinheart. After killing King Vilmar, he took command of their military and their throne. Now they come to us. They cannot stop the monster they have created. As a gesture of good faith, they send a messenger to speak only to me. He will tell me who killed my father. Find this hero and deliver him to me safely.
Mm-hmm.